the pre-show to the graveyard shift on an empty train. An essential worker as we go to some office building in Brooklyn. And we clean the shit out of that son of a bitch. Just like it's 2003. But with a little less attitude and a lot more gray hair on the chin. I'm trying to make this money. I'm trying to make this money to survive. Survive in this Corona-filled streets of ours. As the end of the world approaches. Right here on 238th Street in the Bronx, New York. Stay safe, my good friends.